Well, coffee has become part of our daily lives. For many of us, it begins our day, especially for those of us who get up at 1:20 in the morning every day. It contains lots of caffeine, and new research suggests that caffeine may, in fact, help protect us from heart disease. I'm joined by Dr. Kevin Campbell with more on the benefits of coffee. And, doctor, we should live forever if this is the case. First of all, tell us about the new study on coffee and heart disease.
So it was a great study. It was published in Nature magazine. Mm-hmm. It was 100 patients followed for 10 years. They took blood samples, medical histories, found out about caffeine use. And what they found out is those that use caffeine tend to live longer and tend to have less medical problems. And we think this is all because of inflammation.
So what is it exactly about caffeine, and how does it prolong life potentially?
You know, one of the things that we've known for a long time is when we have a pro-inflammatory state in our bodies, we know that we are more apt to get cancer, heart disease, and other things. Mm-hmm. And so caffeine has been found to actually block one of the inflammatory pathways. So that may be why caffeine in your coffee makes a big difference when you're starting to look at longevity.
So many of us, though, have been told by doctors that you need to limit that caffeine. So how do you find the right balance there?
You know, first of all, if you have chronic medical conditions like mm-hmm. palpitations, or if you have other heart rhythm disorders or things of that sort, or anxiety issues, you may need to talk to your doctor about changing your caffeine use. But, you know, this is not a magic bullet. Everything in moderation. I think that 2 to 3 cups of coffee a day for someone who's already drinking coffee, perfectly safe. Don't start from the very beginning. And remember, what are we going to say? Diet and exercise also plays a role.
And also don't fill it with a whole lot of sugar and half and half.
That's so important. All right. Those extra calories negate all the good things that the caffeine could do for you.
All right. Everything in moderation,
everything
as you
in
always
moderation.
Say. Thanks so much, Doc.
Thank
if you have
you.
Any other questions for Dr. Campbell, you have some stories you'd like to see him do, just go to our website at WNCN.com. Got